You want to give your members the best experiences possible and deliver on the YMCA mission and cause. But members are all unique, with different needs and expectations. Some have compliments, others are experiencing issues, many offer suggestions, and in the craze of everyday life, often these matters are left unaddressed or forgotten. And it's difficult to remember, quantify, and put together a plan of action for each instance, or for each member, never mind for the why as a whole. And you know it often costs 5 times as much to replace a member than it might cost to retain a current one. It's a lot to balance and get right. What can you do? The tried and true suggestion box is a great idea, but it's too unwieldy to manage in today's fast-paced digital world. And there's a time and place for surveys, but this isn't it. There's no way to manage survey feedback for action. And let's face it, with surveys, it's all about you. You frame the questions, you decide what members talk about. We need to flip the perspective. Let members talk about whatever's on their minds, in their own words, without a 5-point scale. So that you can identify and solve issues, respond to compliments and suggestions, and grow your why to fit your members' real needs. And how can you do all that? With OpenLINE. We're here to help. Let us show you how. The process starts when you use OpenLINE to send email check-ins to your members. You ask your members a single open-ended question. Is everything to your satisfaction? If they have an experience to share with you, they simply click on the icon to access OpenLINE and enter their feedback in their own words, whether it's a compliment, issue, or suggestion. The entire process takes less than a minute. Now, on your side of OpenLINE, you'll have all the feedback at your fingertips. With the tools to manage resolutions, enhance member experiences, and lead continuous improvement within your association. With OpenLINE, no longer will member feedback get missed, forgotten, ignored, or lost in silos. Now I know what you're wondering, is it effective? According to one study, OpenLINE significantly and positively impacted members' ratings of satisfaction with services, likelihood to renew memberships, and likelihood to recommend the Y. And OpenLINE clients seem pretty pleased as well, with 96% saying it was easy to use, 96% declaring their overall satisfaction with OpenLINE, and 91% stating they would definitely or probably recommend OpenLINE to another YMCA. But don't just take our word for it. Listen to what clients are actually saying. Jody Polano, the branch executive director of the Freehold YMCA, says OpenLINE gives me the pulse of what our members are feeling, seeing, and thinking. I love everything about OpenLINE. And then Randy Klassen, CEO of the YMCA of Regina, says, OpenLINE has been a great tool for our Y to connect with our members, track issues, and also get positive feedback when we exceed expectations. Thanks for helping our Y build a healthier community. Members are voicing their satisfaction with OpenLINE too. And most importantly, members are using OpenLINE to share their experiences with you. Isn't this what matters most? Ultimately, isn't this about building a stronger community and delivering on the Y cause? Don't waste this opportunity to connect with your members. Don't wait for members to corner you in the hallway only to lose track of what they said. Don't miss their feedback, good, bad, and brilliant. Give your members a vehicle to tell you what they're experiencing. Give your why a tool to turn that feedback into positive action. Close the loop with OpenLINE.